Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Mike Fan, and today we are going to be announcing the winner for the Salmon Challenge. So anyways, I'm right here at Discovery Park right now. I've been fishing for 2 hours, haven't caught nothing. Bunch of boats trolling by, and there was only like one other guy on the bank with me. We both skunked. So anyways, as you guys know, I decided to host a giveaway for my 2K subscriber. I decided to give away a Dobbin 735 CB medium heavy with the moderate action, and I thought it would be fun to have a competition, so that's what I did. So it was pretty cool. It's been about 5 weeks since I laid down the rules, and we finally got a winner at the last minute on the final week. We had two entries. So the first entry was Kelsey T, and you guys want to check out the footage, here it is right here.
Oh my god, no, bro.
Anyways guys, Kelsey T hooked up on a huge salmon right there, but he had two penalties. The first penalty was you're supposed to gill the fish, you as a fisherman, but he had his buddy gill the fish for him. And then penalty number two was he didn't have a scale. So what he did was he weighed himself on a normal scale and then weighed himself with the fish on the scale and did the math. So he estimated 20 to 22 pounds, and man, if nobody else had entered the competition, Kelsey T would have won the competition, man. So congratulations to Kelsey T for hooking up on that huge, beautiful salmon. Even though you didn't win the rod, you still win because, like, dude, you caught a huge freaking salmon and you captured it on tape, and, you know, it was your very first salmon ever. So, you know, your video really inspired me. You know what I mean? Thought that was super dope. Man, you were this close, man. But last minute, we had Fish on Rob. Fish on Rob came in last minute and caught a 12 and a half pound king salmon on an orange and silver blade flying sea, literally on the last day of the entry. So congratulations to Fish on Rob. He is the winner of the Salmon Challenge. He did everything I asked for. He gilled the fish on his own, caught it on camera, uploaded it to YouTube, and posted the link in my giveaway video. And he even weighed out the fish and gave us a timestamp. So man, that was super cool. Congratulations to Fish on Rob. Pretty dope. He said he went out for about 40 trips until he finally caught that one, man. So not only did he win the rod, but he caught his very first salmon for the season. So and the crazy thing is he actually hooked up on a second one just yesterday. So congratulations to Fish on Rob. And also, by the way guys, comment on the video below. Let us know what kind of reel do you think Fish on Rob should get for the Dobbins. The 735 CB is good for crankbaits, rattlebait, topwater, and pretty much it's a great rod for any application here in the Sacramento River. So that's why I hand selected that rod for the giveaway. So yeah, anyways, I'll catch you guys next time, and stay tuned. Make sure to hit the like, hit the subscribe, because trust me, there will be more giveaways. And good luck to the rest of you guys out there for the rest of the season. We still got all of October and half of November to catch a king salmon out here in the sack. So yeah, I'll catch you guys next time, all right? Peace.
That's right.
Well, congrats again, man.
Hey, thanks, man. You did it. Appreciate it, bro. I'm gonna have to go get a
reel.
Reel, yeah. What
should you recommend?
Yeah,
I don't know, man. I'm kind of biased. I'm always team Daiwa or Shimano, man.
Shimano?
But, yeah, man. It's up to you, but whatever you feel, man. Like anything 150, 200 size. I would stick to like a 150. So many options.
So it's gonna be good for the striper?
Yeah. I'm hearing their stripers are coming in right now. So I'll probably start switching up those stripers soon too, but I wanna
do
it.
Oh really? It comes back.
Yeah, it's the Big Mama's about to come through right now.
Yeah, I got that coming off in April.
Oh, yeah,
I caught my 18-pound.
Yeah, spring, and then right now.
Big ones coming in.
Coming again, yeah, big ones right in. It's going to be good until December. Oh, it did, yeah, dude.
Yeah, I tried doing the jerk bait. I'm going to try it again, you know.
Oh, really?
I'll try it on this rod.
It's perfect for this rod area. Yeah. As a moderate tip, so that's why I picked that rod right there.
This is a baller freaking gift, bro.
When I held it, I was like, this is the one right here. If I were to buy it for myself, that's the one I would buy.
Right on, man. That's serious. Stoked, bro. Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, man. So,
congrats, Rob.
Good luck out there, Rob.
Nice sick ass rod.
And,
was it an A6000?
A66.
September 30th, baby. Ooh, finally, baby. Yes. On this. Go 12 pounds, 5 ounces. That's what we got right here.